Hi, in this video I will show you how to create a system with sloped pipes. First, go to the Systems ribbon. Then click on Pipe. Under the Modify ribbon, we can use either the Slope Up or Slope Down function. Click the function, then change the slope value. From now on, every pipe drawn is going to have that slope applied automatically. If you want to have that slope on an already existing pipe system, hover your mouse over any pipe and use the Tab key to highlight the entire system, then click on it. Now under the Modify ribbon, select the Slope Editor. Change the slope value and click on Finish. If for some reason these methods don't work, there are other ways to create a sloped pipe. Go to the floor plan and create a section. This section has to be parallel to the pipe on which we want to have the slope. By right-clicking on it, we can go to View. So we have a better view of the situation, I'll change the detail level. Go to the Architecture ribbon and select the reference plane. Now it has to be placed where the pipe should be in the end. We can also consider the slope at this stage. After hitting the Escape key twice, I can use the AL shortcut, which stands for Align, and use it by clicking the reference plane first, then the axis of the plane. By aligning these two, the pipe is now sloped. To start with the second method, go to the Annotate ribbon. Click on Angular Dimension. Click on the axis of the vertical pipe, then on the pipe we want sloped. After that, we need to place the annotation somewhere. Click the Escape key twice. Select the pipe. And now the angle is editable. Click on it and enter the value. In the last method, I will use the Rotate tool. Click on the pipe. And under the Modify ribbon, select Rotate. Now the center point of the rotation has to be changed. Click on it, and then place it at the beginning of the pipe. Now we have to click somewhere and either move the mouse or type in the slope value. If you don't like the slopes units in the project, you can change them. Go to the Manage ribbon and click on Project Units. Change the discipline to Piping. Here we can see all the units that are related to this discipline. Click the format of the slope unit. Now we can change the unit into decimal degrees, for example. Hit the OK button twice. Now the slopes values on pipes are shown as set in project units. Default values for the slopes in the drop-down list can be changed as well. Under the Manage ribbon, click on MEP Settings and then on Mechanical Settings. Click on Slopes that are found under Pipe Settings. In this window, we can either delete or add new default values. That's it. Thank you for watching.